scientists have found a benign tumour in a fossilised tail of a young dinosaur, belonging to a grass-eating herbivore species that lived 60 million years ago. The scientists have identified this benign tumour as part of the pathology of LCH, Langerhans Cell Histiocytosis, a rare disease that still afflicts humans, particularly children under the age of 10. Subscribe to the channel for more news.